The tram. Are you ready? Let's go. So this golf course closed approximately 6 years ago or so. It was the only golf course with a tram. Took you to and fro. For the workers. Tin Hunter is a dick, by the way. But anyways, this is the tram startup and shutdown procedures book. So this is kind of scary if they had like some teenager working here and then they were running the tram from the book. Oh guys, we got the bread for stop. Green means go, red means stop. So I guess it was like a little club area for the golf course. They had like a bar and a mini kitchen that I kinda don't wanna go into because it's kinda creepy. Oh, and I don't know what that is. Someone just got in a fight with it, it looks like. With power! All right guys, so now we're gonna go outside and we're gonna take a look at all the buttons. See which ones I can push. Start. Bon voyage. This golf course was not only huge and had a tram, it also had expansive roadways for golf carts and the hot dog cart. Recently it sold for $16 million. I don't know who would buy this piece of for $16 million. Not I, said the wise man. Anyways, thanks for watching Exploring with Rachel. I hope you enjoyed the video. Take care and have a wonderful afternoon.